they're off. There goes Cry Molly on the inside. Flat Out Hollow moving up on the outside. C, TW Role Model. Followed by WWE Headliner. Then comes Cry Gordon. Around the turn they go. Cry Molly in charge by three. But watch out. WWE Headliners on the loose second. Then comes Flat Out Holla. Followed by C, TW Role Model. Cry Molly hanging tough. But now that lead is in great peril as WWE Headliner goes right on by. WWE Headliner is going to win it. Number 37 of the season. It looks like Flat Out Holla got up late to beat Cry Molly for second. But WWE Headliner wins number 37.